This morning, came on the plane, this afternoon came here rehearsing and gigging, and this is what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen. I go home tomorrow, my goodness, but I tell you what a joy it is to be here again in Budapest at the Budapest Jazz Club of Fabulousness. Yes, that's what it's now called. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful guys here, we're going to hear a lot of them, so let's continue and give. That one was Moon River. This one is Don't Go to Strangers. Any Chaka Khan fans in the house this evening? Chaka Khan? No? No? Don't be shy, please. Don't be shy. Come on. Woo! Well, I had the privilege of working with her at last year, and I've known this song for many years, and it's such a wonder and loveliness to sing it for you this evening, so. Build your dreams to the skies above, but when you need to turn. Don't go to the stranger. A little bit more. Oh, yes, indeed. Welcome. You all right? Very good. Excellent. So lovely. So, today, my suitcase, ladies and gentlemen, I brought my albums. Yes, I brought them. Yes, I brought my albums for you. And this next song is on there. So you can hear it tonight and then think, oh, I fancy having that in the car or something exciting. So you can actually take the CD home with you this evening, ladies and gentlemen. How exciting is that? Is that very good? So let's have this one here. This one is, well, you'll see, this one is my own creation. And Peter, we're going to start with this one, I think, aren't we? Why not? Yeah. Looking very casual there. Very casual, isn't he? Very chilled, as if, don't know, chilled.
Yeah.
such a pity diet, diet, thank you. That one's called Scatability, ladies and gentlemen. You can make up whatever you want in the world, yes. Scatability.
Why it feels so right, and
I'm hoping that our dreams will follow through. Many moments to fulfill tonight. So let's hope that all our lovely dreams come true. And I hope that we'll be good. I know in my heart that you're beautiful. You can see in your heart that it's wonderful. I see with my eyes that you're beautiful. You can see in your heart that it's gonna be wonderful too. I am your teacher. Please show. I just hope that in our hearts you feel it too. Many moments to fulfill tonight. So let's hope that all our lovely dreams come true. And I know that we'll be good. I know in my heart that you're beautiful. You can see in your heart that it's wonderful. I see with my eyes that you're beautiful. You can see in your heart that you're wonderful. I know in my heart that you're beautiful. You can see in your heart that it's wonderful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. Although I've come all the way to Budapest, I've seen some friends here which have come to from England, which is lovely, and some lovely friends that have new friends over there. So you're all friends, really, but it's all fabulous. But I have been touring and working with a gentleman, Jules Holland, for the last 10 years of my life. And very special, just lovely to be with him and with the big band. You all know Jules Holland from the television shows? So he wrote this one. This song here, Valentine Moon, with a lady called Sam Brown. And I asked him, and I put this on my album, and I'm very pleased that Aaron is going to play it now for us. So this one is called Valentine Moon. The first time you kissed me at the end of our street, the gas lamp shone above us, young lovers we meet. But the old time, it is gone now, it is winter. streets and the market and the old dog and bell. We have gone through the changes, we've lived our lives well, but the old town, it is gone now, it is winter too soon. Still we dance beneath the yourselves, ladies and gentlemen. You're good? Yes? Fabulous, fabulous. Excellent. So, this one. Love Dance. A friend of mine told me about this song. And I thought, ooh, is it this? Yes, I like this one, yes. And Dinah Shore. Any Dinah Shore fans? No? Dinah Shore? Yes, yes. She did this version. And she did this song, should I say. And then I made it myself, my own, so.
Oh,
West End of London, many different theatre shows, and I did one show called The Genius of Ray Charles. My goodness, he's written a few good songs, yes? Ray Charles, amazing. Sorry. He wrote this one, and I'm going to finish this one, ladies and gentlemen, with this one. Oh, you give your hand to me, and then you say, hello, and I can hardly speak. My heart is beating so, and anyone could tell. You think you know me well, but you don't know me. You and I long to kiss your lips.
Louis Marshall.
Thank you.
one. Well, all right.